Different companies mean different things when they claim that their hardware is portable. Sometimes it means just too small to do any meaningful work. PhotoRobot Case 850 is our idea of a portable product photography workspace. Small enough to load into a personal car, while still large enough to photograph medium-sized objects. Let's have a look. PhotoRobot Case 850 is a foldable workstation designed from the ground up to photograph objects up to the size of a backpack. Let's see how it looks from the point you receive yours to the moment you are shooting shadow-free 360s or still images of products such as shoes, handbags, and other small to medium-sized items. When shipped to you, it comes in this cardboard box on a custom pallet. Complete with the packaging, it weighs 85 kilos, while the machine itself clocks in at around 73 kilos. So while you will be able to load it into a larger personal car, it is recommended not to do this alone unless you are a bodybuilder. When you unbox it, you get this durable flight case, which was carefully designed to hold all the important accessories, keeping it safe while you travel from one place to another to your on-location product photoshoots. It is equipped with these wheels, making the manipulation on flat surfaces much easier. Notice how when stored away, several parts of the Case 850 are stored in the lid of the flight case. The glass plate, the rods that hold the background, and other small accessories. One of the key advantages of this foldable workspace is that it can be set up and ready to go in about 15 minutes. Let us do just that. As we are setting up the machine, you can see that it is still relatively compact. Even with a complete lighting setup and a camera tripod, a floor space of around 3x4 meters is enough to get you through your on-location photo shoot. The Case 850 is now set up and ready to go. Now we can shoot stills and 360s with one or two vertical angles. If you need the 90-degree top view, we have different machines for that, which we will discuss in another video. One of the most important parts is this turntable made of optical glass with a diameter of 850 millimeters. This makes it possible to photograph objects weighing up to 20 kilograms and as wide as 50 centimeters, while the maximum height is around 70 centimeters. All of this without visible shadows. By the way, if you do want shadows in your images, it is no problem to add a second non-transparent layer on the glass plate. Another important part is this white background made of diffusion cloth, a similar material to the front part of a photographic softbox. It is held in position using these removable rods, so if your setup requires more space around it, you can use the machine without it. Let's take a closer look at some important details. Despite being compact, this workspace is still powerful. The rotation of the glass plate is driven by two motors mounted opposite each other for greater stability and dynamic properties. These run at 12 volts and 5 amps. This makes it possible to complete an entire 360 turn in 2.1 seconds, or if you need a very slow rotation, it can slow down to a crawl, completing the turn in as many as 4.5 minutes. As is standard with PhotoRobot hardware, these rubber rings on the spindles are user replaceable and the pressure is adjustable. During the photography process, the position of the turntable is checked 1,000 times per second with the precision of 1 degree. This is made possible thanks to this encoder wheel and this optical sensor with an auto-calibration function. The machine is held together by this aluminum space frame with a high rigidity, which is important to minimize vibrations while shooting. Let us have a quick look at the bottom section, which includes all the important electronics, including the control unit, which is the heart of the whole setup. This cross laser points up at the center of the turntable, making precise positioning of the photographed item a breeze. Although we always recommend using a LAN cable to connect to the network, the Case 850 can even generate its own Wi-Fi hotspot using an optional Wi-Fi dongle when on the go. This can be useful, for example, when shooting freshly cooked meals in a restaurant where you may not have good access to a LAN network. Here you will find the built-in support legs, which increase the stability of the machine. You can adjust these using the Allen key conveniently stored here in this magnetic compartment. You can mount sockets to these points if you need to add accessories such as reflection boards, or you can even add a custom portal above the machine from which you can suspend accessories such as a photographic tent. Some of you may ask, what is the difference between the Case 850 and its bigger brother, the Case 1300? Obviously, it's mainly the size, plus this one can be expanded with our robotic arm. It was designed for the photography of even larger products, while it can still be transported from one place to another. However, for this one, you are going to need a van. Finally, let us compare the Case 850 with our industrial-grade centralized table 850. No, we would not call this one portable. It is designed for fixed installations and maximum productivity. Not only does it include a top structure that holds lights as well as other accessories, but it also runs at 48 volts and 10 amps, which translates into an 8 times greater power and a load capacity of up to 40 kilograms. However, if you plan to travel on your product photo shoots, or you are looking for a budget-friendly entry into the PhotoRobot world, the Case 850 is the obvious choice. Get in touch with us, and soon a box like this one can appear at your doorstep. Thanks for watching.